Hi, in this video we will show you how to upgrade to ChatGPT Plus on your iPhone. Let's start. First, make sure you have the ChatGPT app installed on your iPhone. Go ahead and open it up. If you don't have the app yet, you can download it from the App Store by searching for ChatGPT by OpenAI. Once you open the app, you'll need to sign in if you haven't already. There are a couple of ways to upgrade from the iOS app. The easiest way is, from the top middle of the app, click Get Plus to open the upgrade menu. Then click Upgrade to Plus, which will take you to the Apple subscription payment page to confirm. The other way to upgrade to Plus from the iOS app is by clicking the two horizontal lines in the top left of the app to open the menu. Click on your name to open settings. Now, you should see, under Account, an option that says Upgrade to Plus. Tap on Upgrade to ChatGPT Plus. You'll be prompted to confirm your subscription. You might need to use Face ID or enter your Apple password to complete the purchase. And that's it, you're all set. Once you're subscribed, you'll have access to GPT-4, which is smarter, faster, and gives you a better overall experience. And that's how you upgrade to ChatGPT Plus on your iPhone. I hope this video helped you out. I don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you found it useful, and subscribe for more tech tips. Thank you.